folk won't leave me the hell alone. Fine.
Houses than church houses.
Well, I ain't a week surprised.
Cousin Louisa is finally getting married her. Of course, that groom is twice her age and blonde.
Why not?
We're closed.
Until when?
Bueno.
Oh, hell, the missus has me out. Hunting damn near every day, wants to sell enough hides to send the kid to school. I tell you, boy, married life ain't what it's made out to be.
Well, that's what you do.
Thank you.
queued me up and spit me out.
Well, at least that's all.
Old Jack Donahue left the grog shop drunker than I had seen him. Next day, I heard he got dragged on a horse, 2 miles over, looking like, excuse me. Did you expect any different?
Well, just need a quick word, please. The whole saloon's overrun with rats. I'm losing business left and right. I need to get someone to get rid of them for me. I'll pay very well. I just need it done.
Posse ride through town last week, dragged some helpless farmer by goddamn rope.
What in the world is happening to this place?
Is there a storm coming?
Break time. Must be nice.
I think
where are you going?
Things just get worse and worse.
How's it treating you?
longer.
Howdy there. Welcome. Mister.
So, is that your third break today, or your fifth?
Someone will shout when they feed me.
Oh, there.
I heard they talked to the deputies out of the saloon the other night for being too drunk.
Same thing happened last time.
Get a lick on us for it. All these damn foreigners coming through.
Some things you can't change.
Yep.
Hey, friend. Come here a minute. Trust me. You wanna hear this. I promise. You gonna wanna hear this. Hey, you interested in some quick money? I am talking real quick. Yeah, now, it's too open here, but, follow me and we'll chat.
What are you waiting for?
My grandmother got mugged yesterday.
There are actually people here
who were hurt. Come on, friend.
An old Chinese lady.
You got the phone here, and you're safe.
I might have heard something about that too.
Getting dust in my eyes. Seems like this breeze is ever flowing.
Sorry, mister.
Me siento mal.
tropical siesta?
I'm extremely busy under the surface.
It's been 3 months and I still miss Paul.
That is just the way it is.
God damn.
Oh, this wind.
Is there a storm coming?
How you doing?
She can't keep a house to save her life.
God, I wouldn't stay for it.
I come home and the potatoes aren't even boiled. I tell her I work all day. You can't even boil a potato.
You gotta put your foot down. See, I get home, I check everything. Every room, every shelf, everything.
Yeah, and would it be too much to come home to a poor drink once in a blue moon?
Here!
Oh, come on! God, what in
y'all
God's
wanted
name?
A drink? There you go.
Lady?
Now shut the hell up.
I can't see her out of her mind.
What's wrong
come
with
on.
You?
Let's go.
This. I think it's my math.
out of a turnip tree. What can you do?
Sorry to hear that. Are you well?
From a cake slice.
Well, we'll be ordering new sherry glasses, and that's not a discussion.
You know, I'll never fight you on sherry glasses, ma chère. Come, my love.
Hey, that worked you. Give me the damn bat!
Oh, no! Here, he has a gun! No, no!
Get away from her!
Stay back!
I just don't know.
No, no! No! Ma chérie, s'il te plaît...
Mm-hmm.